Nakamura led his team out on Sunday as they hosted Gamba Osaka, looking to climb the table. Starting the day ninth, as a result of their poor start to the campaign, they began on the back foot. It was Gamba who had the better of the early chances. Japan international star Yasuhito Endo drawing a fine save from Hiroki Ikura. Yokohama had a superb chance shortly after the restart, but Yuji Ono's effort was saved. Nakamura then had the perfect opportunity from the spot after a foul on Manabu Saito. But he hit the bar with his penalty as the game ended all square in Yokohama. Elsewhere, J-League leaders Vegata Sendai hosted Nagoya Grampus, looking to end a run of three games without a win. Nagoya have not impressed so far this season, and the home side's pressure soon forced an opening goal. Yonggi Ryang scoring his first of 2012. Vegata doubled their lead in stoppage time at the end of the first half, as poor defending saw the ball go in off Nagoya's Takahiro Masukawa. Vegalta's Brazilian star Wilson sealed it for the host 3 minutes from time, showing off his pace to net his fourth of the season.
And Wilson has made it goal number three!
And Noaki Sugai completed an easy win with goal number four.
And that's goal number four!
Vegalta Sendai's early dominance this season underlined with their eighth win in 12 games. They've never won the J-League title, and they're from the Miyagi Prefecture of Japan, the area worst hit by the 2011 earthquake and tsunami. Sanfrecce Hiroshima are up to second after beating Vissel Kobe 3-2.